The Academy of Health Science at John Overton High School strives to ensure all students are equipped with the academic, medical, and professional skills needed to succeed in college and health-related careers after graduation. To ensure success, students explore the healthcare industry throughout the entry-level health science course. At the end of the sophomore year, students would choose between the medical therapeutic or diagnostic pathway. In the diagnostic pathway, students are prepared to perform foundational healthcare procedures such as blood pressure, basic labs, eye exams, EKGs, and x-rays. The diagnostic pathway can lead to careers such as x-ray technician, radiation therapist, sonographer, and many more. The medical therapeutics pathway prepares students to assess, evaluate, and report patient health status and identify treatment. The medical therapeutics pathway can lead to careers such as nursing, dietitian, occupational therapist, pharmacy technician, medical assistant, and even a doctor. No matter which pathway students choose, all students have the opportunity to earn early post-secondary opportunities. Within our academy, students have the ability to obtain OSHA 10 certification, CPR and first aid, college credit through dual enrollment, anatomy and physiology, and medical terminology. Furthermore, within the diagnostics pathway, students are eligible to obtain the EKG certification. And within the medical therapeutics pathway, students can obtain a certification as a pharmacy technician or as a medical assistant. As an academy, we are proud that our certification pass rates are the highest amongst all MMPS schools. And our pass rates are comparable to those at a community or technical college.